Integration Program. Initiating Phase 3. Please begin by engaging the revised model, Mind Gamma, in virtual combat. Commencing analysis.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Integration Program, Gamma 2. The next sample is the Institute AC. This will be integrated into Mind Gamma. Commencing analysis.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Well done. Integration Program, Phase 3. This will be the final round of analysis. The last sample is the AC Nightfall. This will be integrated into Mind Gamma. Commencing analysis.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Target destroyed. This concludes all rounds of analysis. We will assimilate the results into Mind Gamma. thank you for your continued support. Our analysis thus far has revealed some mission-critical items for research. This concludes the integration program's role. The day will come when All Minds' evolution truly takes form.
Below you! That's the purpose.
repair kits remaining.
Thank you.
new messages.
Here comes the follow-up, 621. You're going to be exploring Depth 2. The sector's made up of a sprawling rail network designed to transport resources. It'll be a complex route, with a lot of blind spots. Be ready for close quarters combat.
Raven, there's something you should know. I've obtained the comms log from the Balaam squad that went in before you. It looks like they have another mission here, and it's not part of their survey. Guardmechs won't be the only threat. Balaam's agenda is just as dangerous.
Just so you know, 621, my radar won't be able to reach the lower depths. You'll have to trust your eyes and ears.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Let's go, Raven. This is where the survey begins in earnest. The route continues past this partition. Looks like the power's out. Let's find a way to bring it back online. An ambush!
Then wait for you, Raven! You're gonna die, traitor!
Sounds like you found Balaam's MTs. Eliminate them,
621. This one of
to his frustrations. What a pity.
good. Cold Calm won't be a danger to you anymore. Iguazu. He even tried sending an assassin after you.
No repair kits remaining.
Defense program.
What was that? Raven, watch out. That weapon must be guarding the steps. We'll see what data I can find. The lockdown. There. That's the control panel. I forced the partitions and the elevators back online.
Okay. rating 3.5. Pattern 8. Releasing output limiters. Reconfiguring energy draw and maximum balance for all actuators. Terminating intruders.
Should have some data on the next sector. Let's take a break for now, Raven.
No new messages. System activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the reactor and disable the laser barrier.
Great. Let's start by finding our way in. Watch your footing. You don't want to fall into those lasers.
High level threat detected. Threat level 8. Defense phase 4.0.
Terminating target. This area is defended by snipers. Don't let them shoot you down.
High level threat. It's a step up from intruder.
No sign of the corporations. Looks like we're the first ones here.
Find the pressure chamber, 621. Destroy it, and the resulting overload will cause the reactor core to explode.
How was the trip underground, Walter?
The enforcement system's silent, at least. Tried to take 621 with it. Good thing it failed.
Well, that deals with the PCA, then. What about the corpse?
Archibus told us to wait before entering Terra Incognita.
So you're close, then. The corpse won't be helping each other over the finish line.
Yeah. Archibus wants Balaam out of the picture first.
Looks like Archibus is gonna win the race no matter what.
Short term, maybe. But I think 621's going to be the key in the end. And that's why I shouldn't be the one to choose which jobs we take.
Sounds risky. Our friends must be getting antsy.
Maybe. But I think 621's got friends to worry about, too.
Messages.
Raven? You've got a request from the Liberation Front to go with the order from Archibus. It was sent by Middle Flatwell. He's the de facto leader of the Liberation Front, and he wants to meet you.